forward suplex there. What's this? Oh no. Oh, and a reverse DDT. Oh, what is he? What is Kaiser doing? Oh, Kaiser, but go to his finisher. Oh, and the scissors kick. Oh, he's pointing up to the sky. Oh, and he's gonna do it again. Oh, and an axe kick again. Gary just won't seem to give up. Oh, and there goes Gary Stevens. What is that taunt supposed to mean? But that Kaiser keeps applying, and now they're both taunting. And Gary Stevens running around the ring here. And he doesn't know where Gary... Oh! Oh, he got him from behind. And Kaiser... Oh, axe kick. What is he doing? Just pin him. Oh, nice! Gary's not giving up. Is Gary gonna remain undefeated? This is the fourth axe kick by Kaiser. And this is the... If Kaiser's gonna keep on trying to land those elbow drops, he's gonna keep missing. Oh, and a fifth axe kick! Is this gonna be it? Oh no, what's this? Tomatonico! 1, 2, 3, and there's your winner. And here's your winner, Kaiser. Kaiser is your winner. Gary Stevens is no longer undefeated. Kaiser up to the top rope. Like I said before, folks, he really doesn't need a shame. Face Connor in the tournament. And we're gonna go back with here we go, our next match underway. And here is the first, Jose Gualaventai. We've seen him before. The man from Japan. Hey, that rhymes. Gualaventai coming to the ring now. Jose Gualaventai is just waiting to make a statement here at AFW. He's looking at Jillian Hall. Okay. And who is his opponent? And here is his opponent! I think it's a newcomer. Who is it? Who's this guy? Well, this guy's debut as well. And who is he? He's a crazy looking dude, but what's his name? Trevor Frederick. Okay, I never heard of this guy. I don't know very much about him, but let's see if he can put up a fight here. And here we go, Trevor Frederick versus Jose Gualaventai with referee. Who's the referee? Referee Chip Carper. Referee James Chip Carford. Gosh, his name is just a tongue twister. James Chip Carper. I love his nickname, Chip. Because he's a chip off the old block. Alright, here we go. Jose Gualaventai starting the match out here against Trevor Frederick. Against the new guy. Look how tall Trevor Frederick is. Oh, and a reverse. Look at the size difference between Trevor Frederick and Jose Gualaventai. Oh, and a shoulder knockdown. No knockdown. And a dropkick by Jose. Oh, and a chop by Trevor. Trevor's got some skills. I give him that. Oh, and a leg swift. Oh, and a drop kick by Jose Gualaventai. And Jose gets out of the ring. Maybe second thoughts. And no, Jose gets... Oh! Ball! Three good punches. That's all he needed. Oh, and two drop kicks. Oh, no, and a reverse punch. And a reverse. Oh, and a reverse again. Oh, and a punch. And Trevor getting his hand... Oh, no, what's this? Oh! A rolling Samoan drop. A frontwards rolling Samoan drop. Oh, and a missed knee drop. And oh, Jose. Oh, uh-oh. What could be this? Oh, and a punch. A reverse. Neck breaker. Ooh, and a knee crashing into the canvas. And what's this in the... Oh! A dragon sleeper! And what's this? Ooh! Oh no, and he's gonna try to go up to the top rope and... Oh! Crossbody from the top rope! Oh, and a drop kick! Could this be it for Jose? Oh no, what's this? Oh! The Mankati Bomb! The Mankati Bomb! And the match is over. Gentlemen, Jose Gualaventai is your winner, making a pure statement and moving on to the tournament. And we'll be back for more, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, up next, Jason Voorhees versus newcomer Thorn. Oh, wait. Thorn won! It happened during commercial break? We missed it! Ah! Alright, well, here's Thorn, or what's next then? Wow, we're having a lot of technical difficulties here. Wow, I think someone's hijacking. So, well, let's just get on with it. Lana versus Larry Boyle. We're at heat. What in the world? We're at heat. Oh, hold on. We'll be right back. Back. I said cut. Who's good? We're on heat. Here we go, and here goes Butter coming out of the ring, and I want to know some explanation about this. When we just got done videotaping Thorn versus Jason Voorhees, he nailed him with a stunner, and that was it. And Thorn won. But I'm reading what the show now, so I guess Thorn's favorite. So, Larry Royal coming out the ring now, and really cocky, big dude, but cocky. I think it's pretty gay that he has nipples pierced. He wants his nipples pierced to Let's see how it will be. And here we go. Larry Royal versus Butta. And who's going to be our referee tonight? During this match. Alright, is that a new ref? Yeah, that's a new ref. Who is he? Hey, ref, what's your name? Yeah, you. You're new here? Well, no, duh. I don't know your name, but what's your name, ref?